Get on the floor! No, I'm the party star. Hey guys, what's going on? Kirill here, and I am back. Finally, it's been a while, but I'm back, ready to make videos for you, my subscribers. The trip was amazing. I had a lot of fun. I hope you appreciated the picture in the beginning of the video with the Comte des Garçons picture in St. Petersburg, the poster. I took it just for my subscribers, just for the fragrance community. Many things I have to tell you. I'm back, first of all, and some things are going to happen now. A lot of things I have to do. First of all, while I was away, I passed over 500 subscribers. So, of course, I'm going to do a giveaway for you guys. Here's the giveaway, first of all. The giveaway is going to be comment-based, so you don't have to make a video. Because what I'm giving away is 21 samples. Since I was 21 right before I flew out to Russia, I'm going to give away 21 samples of any fragrances that you want from my collection. So you can choose 21 fragrances from my collection for me to give away to you. What do you have to do to win? To win, you have to do three things in one comment. Tell me, what is your favorite fragrance this summer? The summer of 2011. Second, you have to tell me your favorite fragrance of all time. And then third, out of the previous 100 videos that I've made, which one was your favorite and why? 100 videos are past. This is my 101st video. Let's make another 100. The road starts right now. Another thing. As I said, you're probably wondering about my trip to Russia. There's a lot of things happen. I wish I can show you my entire trip, but many of the things were, let's say, R-rated pictures and videos that I made, not possible to put on YouTube, so I will show you only the things that I can possibly show you. So I can show my entire trip, but I can show you the good parts of it still. There's a lot of fun. I'll make pictures. I'll post pictures right now that you can check out. For the giveaway, I will let it run for about 2 weeks, 1 or 2 weeks, for you, the participants, to come in, and then I will choose the winners out of this hat, the person who's going to get 21 samples from me, and a little souvenir from Russia, from St. Petersburg. So I hope you're excited about the giveaway. I hope you're excited that I'm back, most importantly. A lot of good things to come from my channel. You can expect videos very, very soon. I'm back. Let's do videos. I'm glad to see everybody. I'm watching everybody's channel now again. I haven't watched you guys for 2 months. I'm sorry. Just didn't have time. I'm really busy when I'm in Russia. So, back. Let's enjoy fragrances together. Your favorite Russian. I'm glad to see you. Hopefully you're glad to see me. More good things to come soon. I'm out of here. Oh, I'm the party starter. You might have a good time, but we party harder. So tell the DJ to play my song, and we can dance all night to the early morning. Dance, aphrodisiac, women gyrating, simulating sensual acts to stimulate musical tracks. I thought I was just gonna come out the night and get a brew and relax, but no. When you the party starter, it's like you on call, you want the doctor order. It's like you got a block to border to the door and shock them when it's boring. Get on the floor. It's the groove, a side bomber. Might get my vest tight, strapped to my chest like I'ma run up in the party, holler and be like, oh, fulfilling my calling. Big Will, that's my name. Writing rhymes, that's my game. Ask me again and I'll tell you the same. Look, just write your number right next to your name, girl. No, I'm the party starter. You might have a good time, but we party hard. So tell the DJ to play my song, and we can dance all night to the early morning. Oh, I'm the party starter. You might have a good time, but we party hard. So tell the DJ to play my song, and we can dance all night to the early morning. He was raised in the days when the roof was raised, and every rap occasion, new and amazing. To back up the stages, amazed and gazing, praying for the day they would one day praise him. Studied the ways of the game and made it. Came through the maze and the haze and played it. Perfect days any person hated and cursed him. He was unfazed, he waited, it was worth it. He never retaliated. He
and came to the show and something uncaged him.